Okay, guys. Okay, as you can see, my makeup is already done. All I gotta do is my hair, which I decided I'd do like a little vlog style of me doing my hair for you guys, so you can talk and whatnot.
Basically. Okay. I just wanted to talk to you guys because I haven't updated you since July, and it is September 2nd. So I've been gone for a hot minute.
Yeah.
So, okay. I have glitter all over my pants, my legs, over. But, basically, I am no longer on day shift at my job. I'm back on evenings, so that means separate 2 to 10 now instead of 6 to 2. Which it's a bummer, but at the same time, it's okay. I'm not mad. So with that being said, I've been sleeping until noon and like not getting off work till 10 and everything. So yeah, so that's a bummer because I don't have much time during the days to do anything. And then, August 17th, I was involved in a car accident. I am perfectly fine. The other guy is perfectly fine. All that basically happened was I got a medium-sized dent in the side of my Jeep on the passenger side, but it's okay. So there was that. So I was dealing with that for like almost 2 weeks straight, getting all that straightened out. Maybe I can't talk and curl my hair at the same time. And then I did some online shopping for Victoria's Secret, and ow. They were having a deal where you got buy 3 underwear, you can get 3 free. And so I did that, and I had to return 2 of them because I didn't like it. They were very horribly made, and yeah. So there's that. Also, I had like a little shopping spree at Walmart. So I believe I think I filmed a haul of that. I just haven't uploaded it. But when I do, let you guys know. Last night I became a unique presenter, so I'm excited to start playing with the makeup with that. Trying to think, you guys. It is very hard to think and curl your hair. Like, you can think and curl your hair, and then when you go to film it, it's just like, how come all of a sudden I can't think and curl my hair at the same time and talk? It's just, but I got half of my hair done. But, there's that. Me and my boyfriend got like a couple pictures done. AKA me setting up a tripod and the cell timer on the camera so we can take pictures. Sorry, the lighting keeps changing. So that was fun. We went to the state park. I know that. That was 2 weeks ago. Actually, no, that was last weekend. Today I'm not really doing nothing. I'm just bored out of my mind. So I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna actually get dressed today and look decent. So that is what I'm doing. But basically that's all my update really. But I'm trying to transfer a clip over from my phone to the computer. It is a main channel video. It is a sticker haul from Peekaboo Planning. And I'm trying to get the galloping going for you guys. But if you haven't checked out my last video, it was actually a cleaning video. Man, this is stressing me out. I keep losing track of where I'm at. I'm almost done. Anyway, I don't even know what I'm wearing today. Like, I had a shirt picked out. Okay guys, I decided to continue vlogging for you guys today. Don't mind my hair, how it's longer on one side. I don't know what's going on with it. We're just gonna push it behind me. I just made some lunch. Looks disgusting, but it's SpaghettiOs. That's all I ever eat. But yeah, I just figured I'd continue the vlog for you guys. I'm in my kitchen, so I'm sorry for the horrible lighting in here. It's this dude right here. It's gonna focus. It's that dude that's really horrible. But it's okay. But anyway, I still don't know what my plans are for today, honestly. Okay, it is now 1:57 p.m. But anyway, update. I'm almost done. I had like two vlogs I had to catch up on Allie's video. I'm on the second one, which is almost done, but I just wanted to update you guys. Sorry, I'm like moving around a lot. I feel like a lot of energy and I just don't know what to do with it. So, yeah. Anyway, my boyfriend is here. I'm gonna sit you guys down. So I'll quit moving so much. But, anyway, my boyfriend is still coming over today to help me with my room. He may rearrange it. I don't know. My friend picked this up. This is from my ear. I was taking notes from a video for Unique. So, yeah, anyway, he's still coming over to do my room. I don't know what I want to do with it yet. I just kind of like want to declutter it. Because, here, I'll show you guys real quick. This is my dresser. It is like a disaster. I don't really know, but we're gonna do that, and then later on tonight, if it's not raining or too windy, we're going to burn outside, which, you know, have like a little fire pit going or whatever. I might take a few clips of that. I don't know, because his house is kind of right next to one of the main roads, so it is sometimes noisy, sometimes it's not. And if you're wondering who is this little child in this picture right here, that is me when I was little. Anyway, that's basically all that's going on right now. I just gotta finish this video. It is 15 minutes and 39 seconds long, and I'm only on 8 minutes and 11 seconds. Also, can we talk about this little freebie my mom gave me last night? It is, I'm Peekaboo Planning, it's Sarah Best freebie, but it's just Walking Dead fame. Walking Dead? What? I haven't watched that show in forever. But, yeah. I just wanted to update you guys. I'm still in my pajamas, but my hair and makeup is done. So, I don't know what I'm gonna wear because we're gonna clean, and I don't want to wear nice clothes while I clean. Yeah, but I just wanted to update you guys, so I'll see you in the next clip. Two videos to catch up on Allie's channel, but that was a lie because I have like four or something like that. One. I can't see it, but anyway, I can't see.
But, anyway, I just got, I took a break from watching her videos, and I edited my main channel video that I'm going to be posting next for you guys. It is the Peekaboo planning unboxing. Excuse me, I had a burp. But, yeah, right now that's just saving to my computer, but I'm going to take a break from watching YouTube videos because, one, my computer is almost dead. It's at like 13%, and I'm just going to start cleaning, so I'll talk to you guys later. Okay, hi guys. My hair kind of messed up when I just put my shirt on. Anyway, guess who's finally dressed? Me. Okay. So basically, all I've done since I last chatted with you guys was, okay, I don't know if this, I don't know if you guys can see it. It's like a little light reflection right here. Anyway, I, oh my gosh, it's a piece of hair. But my computer's at 6%. My video's at 6% and my video's almost uploaded to my computer. So once that is done, once that is done now, I'm going to just turn off my computer and let it cool off and charge it probably, maybe. I don't know. I'll probably do that and then I will try to upload later tonight. Turn my blow tube off now though. Okay, hey guys, it's been a hot minute since I last talked to you guys. It's almost 7 o'clock. But pretty much he came over, we went and got sodas, and then went back to my house, cleaned, and now we took Clutch to the donation box. Now we're at his house, so he can do some things while we're here, and then we're going to go to Walmart, and then go back to my house and eat dinner. We're having pizza. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. So I'll talk to you guys either later or this may be the end of this vlog. So I'll see you guys later. 7:20, got Walmart. 7:49, just left Walmart. Hi guys, it is 1:27 in the morning. I'm gonna end the vlog here and I will see you guys next weekend. Bye guys.